Discover Oklahoma host Dino Lally is back with ideas for the weekend, and today you're featuring a returning zoo attraction.
That's right, Heather. People who go to the zoo, the visitors, now have an opportunity to ride a camel. How about that? Shelley Mills is actually going to explain.
Okay, let's take a look.
Mountain lions, alpacas, and camels, oh my.
This is Fred. He is a 5-year-old white dromedary camel.
Fred, along with his friends Mongo and Bill, are part of a new exhibit here at the Oklahoma City Zoo.
We're very excited to have the camels here at the Oklahoma City Zoo.
Camel rides are now open. For just $6, you can hop on and take a camel for a spin, with the help of their handlers, of course.
It's kind of a bumpy ride. They have a little different walk or a gait than a horse. So it's similar but different. You should try it.
The camels are owned by JK Adventures out of Missouri. Betsy Lyle is one of the owners. She says it's important that riders be big enough to hold on during the ride. The smallest riders will need an adult to ride with them. So far, the camels are a big hit.
It was fun.
It was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. Uh-huh.
It was bumpy.
Bumpy? Was it fun?
Yeah.
These big guys are located right next to the Pachyderm building. Close by, another new exhibit, alpacas.
Look at that hair. That's cute. I've ridden a camel. My kids have too, the Tulsa Zoo. It's neat that we can do it here.
Right.
But you've ridden something much different.
The first time I rode an elephant was in downtown Baltimore, and it was like straddling a rather large, hairy washing machine while the machine was on. So that's fun. I was doing an advanced story of Ringling Brothers and Barnum's Bailey Circus when I worked here years ago.
I would have paid good money to see you ride that.
There's video on that. So,
okay, let's dig it up for next time. You're also talking hot rods this weekend.
Absolutely. The Southwest Street Rod National is actually going on through the weekend at Oklahoma State Fair Park. This features 1,700 vintage and custom hot rods along with the swap meet and model cars show. Tickets for adults are $19. Now, the Stillwater Music Festival is tonight and tomorrow night at the Community Center, formerly known as Blues Fest. This is a free event on two stages. It's indoors, so you don't have to worry about the weather. And lastly, Open Streets Norman takes place on Sunday from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. This is a free event, and the streets will be closed off just south of Andrews Park. You can walk, bike, and check out the booths and the vendors.
Lots of fun stuff, as always. Thank you, Dino.
You bet.
All right, well, go have fun this weekend, and Discover Oklahoma airs on Saturdays right after our 6 p.m. newscast.